Welcome to the Super 1010 tutorial. This time we'll see how to get only your voice or the person you talk to when you record a Skype audio call. First, open Skype in Super 1010. At the lower right-hand corner, there are options for both audio and video. Since we are going to record an audio call, we'll choose audio only as a video setting, which means only audio streams will be captured and what we record will be saved as an MP3 file. Then we'll choose microphone only for audio, then only my voice will be recorded. Now let's see how it works. Make an audio call and record it.
Hello.
Hello. Now play it back. Hello. Did you hear my friend's voice in the playback? Of course not. There's only my voice. Then let's try speaker only. Make an audio call and record.
Hello.
Hello. Play it back.
Hello.
Well, it seems I didn't speak. Now start recording your own audio calls and have fun with Super 1010. Good luck.